द फार्मर्स ऑफ द नेशनल पॉलिसी ऑन एजुकेशन रियलाइज्ड दैट द फॉर्मल सिस्टम ऑफ एजुकेशन विल नॉट बी एबल टू रीच ऑल चिल्ड्रन ऑफ द कंट्री पर्टिकुलरली गर्ल्स वर्किंग चिल्ड्रन स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड दोज चिल्ड्रन हूज पार्टिसिपेशन इन द स्कूल सिस्टम इज हिंडर्ड बाय सोशल एंड इकोनॉमिक सिचुएशंस द सोशल पॉलिसी देयरफॉर प्रोवाइडेड फॉर अ सिस्टमैटिक एंड लार्ज स्केल फ्लेक्सिबल प्रोग्राम्स ऑफ नॉन फॉर्मल एजुकेशन टू अनेबल द चिल्ड्रन टू लर्न एट देयर ओन place and their own environment education of quality. The idea behind the system is that if the child cannot go to the school shall go to the child. The scheme which was originally started in 1987 has been revised to provide flexible curriculum diversity in learning activity through decentralized management. The non-formal education has already yielded very fruitful results in the field of adult education, distant education. The government proposes to increase the number of non-formal education centers to 3 lakh so as to cover all habitations. The experiment of non-formal education is being closely watched by advanced countries, particularly in Asia. Para. Vocational education and training at present is being imparted through polytechnics and industrial training institutions, etc. Nursing schools and commercial training schools are also associated in these activities. Within the school system, vocational education is given at plus 2 stages. The data regarding engineering and non-engineering trades and students is available. There is also a centrally sponsored scheme of pre-vocational education at lower secondary stage. It was launched primarily because of the fact that more than 90% of the student population does not go behind class 10th, thereby creating a large segment of unskilled labor force. Under this scheme, training is imparted in simple marketable skills to students of class 9th and 10th. So that the students may develop interest and aptitudes for vocational courses at higher secondary level. Para. A central institute for vocational education has been set up to provide technical and academic support to the program. Linkages are being sought with the industry, vocational and technical institutions so that no trainee remains unemployed after training. These measures will ensure speedy progress in providing technical education to the needy people.